Democracy is not what these people need. Hell, it's not even what they want. America's been trying to install democracies in nations for a century, and it hasn't worked one time. These countries don't have the most basic building blocks to support a democracy.
Time is running out. The fire in my heart will burn me to the ground.
And you think that you can just march into these countries based on some fundamentalist religious principles, drop a few bombs, topple a dictator, and start a democracy?
Always shatter into pieces in the end.
Oh. Give me a break. Give them both the support and the constraints to keep chaos at bay. And that's where I come in.
Everyone get down! Run! Run!
Ah! You gotta jump now!
It's okay. It's on the other side.